Thank you. Very quickly, through the chairman, I'd like to remind my friends that all spending bills originate in the House, not in the executive branch of Congress, and that a lot of those appropriation bills looked certainly bipartisan at the time. What we have here in front of us is a clear choice, a choice to move America forward as we have tried to do, or a choice to move America in a new direction, backwards. We are going back to the 1970s. As a child of the 1970s in the Carter administration, I remember how we got a defense. I remember how our nation had no intelligence worth anything. And I look back to the Clinton era and I see how the budget deficit that we now have accumulated in a time of war was necessitated by the reduction in our military, the gutting of our intelligence network, the inability to defend America's basic needs, the rush of free trade, which was signed by the Clinton administration, and now the bill came home to roost on the watch of George Bush and the American people on September 11, 2001. It is a history lesson that I hope was not lost upon the American people. Finally, to quote Lewis Carroll's, one of his admirers, "Living is easy with eyes closed, misunderstanding all you see." It is time for America to be wide awake to the choice in front of them, and let us come back and move America forward.